In addition to the Komoot Maps version, where you buy maps of regions, there's also Komoot Premium. In this video, I explain what Komoot Premium is, the features of Komoot Premium, and what Komoot Premium costs. Hello guys, I'm your outdoor tech instructor. In my channel, you will find instructions for outdoor and fitness apps, watches and GPS devices. These are the chapters of the video. The difference of Komoot Maps and Premium. Premium features. Premium costs. In the first part, I would like to explain the difference between Komoot Premium and Komoot Maps. Komoot Maps is the original version of Komoot. The principle consists of the navigation software as a browser and smartphone app. To use features like offline maps or voice navigation, you buy maps of regions or the world package. You get lifetime updates for your purchased maps. Komoot Premium came later, introducing new features requested by the community. Komoot Premium is a subscription model of Komoot. You can use Komoot Premium in addition to your Komoot Maps. For the period of the subscription, you use the premium features. After the end of the subscription, you use your purchased maps again. But you can also use Komoot Premium as a subscription without buying maps beforehand. Komoot Premium includes the use of the World Package. If you unsubscribe, you will also lose access to the World Package. In addition to the payment method, Komoot Maps and Komoot Premium differ greatly in the features that can be used. I'll explain the features in the next chapter. Quick reference to one of my videos. Here I explain how to import and plan official hiking trails or bike trails in Komoot in just 2 minutes. You can also find the link in my video description. A multi-day planner was introduced with Komoot Premium. You can now plan consecutive stages over several days. To do this, you either plan a route or use an already planned route for multi-day planning. Live tracking, you can share your location with selected people during tracking. My absolute favorite feature is the collections. Create collections of your tours and highlights. Assign cover photos and share your collections with other users. When creating a multi-day tour, it is automatically created like a collection. Sport-specific maps help you plan your tours. Official paths and trails are highlighted in color and labeled on the hiking map, cycling map and mountain bike map. This allows you to adapt tours to official paths more quickly. In the meantime, a note on my own behalf. If my video helped you, then please support me with a subscription. It costs nothing and you will be informed immediately about every new instruction. Click subscribe and activate the bell. Tour weather can help you predict the weather conditions during your tour. There are also tips for equipment that can help you in the rain, for example. The wind direction is particularly useful when planning road bike tours. If you use a mobile internet connection, the weather conditions are also displayed during navigation. In addition to temperature, precipitation, and wind direction, you will also receive information about your current UV index. With Komoot Premium, you can set offline all maps worldwide and use voice navigation without buying the maps. Depending on the country you live in, premium discounts are available to you when shopping at selected Komoot partners. The premium protection also depends on the country in which you live in, terms of availability and scope. Find out which conditions apply to you before subscribing. Komoot Premium costs €4.99 per month in Germany and it is paid annually. Find out what costs apply in your country. Sometimes Komoot offers discounts for Komoot Maps users where you can save up to 50% in the first year. You will soon find detailed instructions for Komoot Premium features in my channel. You can find step-by-step instructions for Komoot in my playlist at the top left. I explain the map service My Maps from Google to you in the playlist at the bottom left. I am Thomas, your auto tech instructor, and I look forward to your feedback. See you in the next video.